Eyes Up, presented by Federated Insurance.
All right, we're seeing school buses and other buses out on the road these days. They have a view a lot of us don't get to see. Yeah. They sit really high up, so thanks to that elevated vantage point, they're witnessing a lot of drivers who are glued to their phones.
So yeah. Melissa Colorado spoke to a Metro Transit bus driver who sounded the alarm on distracted driving.
35 years ago, it was eating and putting makeup on, but now it is, it's solely texting.
Scott Jester is his name, but there's no jesting about the distracted driving epidemic that plays out in front of him.
Oh boy.
Day after day, as a Metro Transit bus driver.
We could sit at a light and I can look to my left and see two or three people on their phone in their cars texting.
Sometimes those distracted drivers are right in front of him.
We call the drifting, where people will drift off to the side of the lane. That's usually a good sign to me, especially during the day, that someone's on their phone.
Scott has been driving buses for so long, he teaches students how to operate them and how to avoid accidents.
I show them when we're out on the road, look at that car up there, look how it's drifting. You know, stay back from that person because they're not paying attention.
Scott's not afraid to ditch the Minnesota nice and honk.
That's telling somebody, you know, pay attention, I'm right here.
And when it comes to Scott's favorite student, his 16-year-old daughter.
We have a pact. You don't take it out at all until you park that vehicle.
Phones away, eyes up. In Minneapolis, Melissa Colorado, Care 11 News.
And if you'd like to take our Eyes Up pledge, just text Eyes Up to 25543. You'll get a link to the pledge and a link to all of our Eyes Up stories.